Okay, after the excitement of that cross country, we're going to move on to the G2 hurdle, the David Nicholson Mares over 2 mile 4 furlongs. And number one is Doug's Plastic Paradise of Stu Gray, winner of this event last year, coming back to try again. Second is Black Belly for Molliets. Third is Blue Danube for Kevin Meenahan. 4 Bonchance for Martin Leedham. 5 Kumadatha for Darren Thompson. 6 Eskimo Jane for David Robertson. 7 The Knack for Graham Clutterbuck. 8 Miss Scotland for Paul Rhodes. 9 Pickpocket for Leon Van Rensburg. 10 Primark for Derek Hinton. 11 The Right Stuff for Joshua Sutherland. And 12 Zalano Belgium for Alex Cherry. The stud has got him away. Let's see how we fare. And it's Eskimo Jane, David Robinson's known front runner. It's going to take him along and make sure this is a true run race. Well, the jockey's having his arms pulled a little bit, but he's decided to take a 5-length advantage. They've only got 8 flights to take over this 2.5 miles. And it's Eskimo Jane that's going to lead them into the first. There's a few out wide here. The grey, Blue Danube. Kumadatha nipping back over to get a little bit inside. So it's Eskimo Jane that leads us by about 4 to Black Benny against the fence. Then we've got the Right Stuff, the favourite, the grey Pickpocket on the inside, Doug's Plastic Paradise. Widest is Miss Scotland for Paul Rhodes, and the inside of that is Primark for Del Hinton. Then we've got Zalano Belgium for Alex Cherry. And just at the rear is Bonchance for Martin Leedham, Kumadatha for Darren Thompson, and the Knack for Graham Clutterbuck. So they've taken the first, and everybody got over it. And it's Eskimo Jane that still leads us. So you've had a couple of doubles today. John Morgan's had a couple. Leon Van Rensburg with 2. We've had a win for Martin Leedham, his first through the first 5 races. So started off well with 3 new trainers, and then we've had a couple that have doubled up. So it's Eskimo Jane, as we see him coming towards us. They're going to start the upward climb now. Away from the stands, Eskimo Jane leads by about 4 to Black Benny, who's on his own in second. And we've got a couple of greys, which are the Blue Danube and Pickpocket. In between horses, Doug's Plastic Paradise. And the outside of that is the Right Stuff. Then Zalano Belgium against the fence, the grey of Primark. Bit of a cheap store for Del Hinton. On the outside is Miss Scotland. Then we've got Bonchance, Kumadatha and Knack. But there's probably only 12 lengths between first and last. It's still Eskimo Jane that's leading us happily, bowling along in front. Pickpocket's now come to join Black Benny for a share of second, with Doug's Plastic Paradise in between horses. And Blue Danube over the fourth, with a slow jump at the rear by Knack. But it's still Eskimo Jane, although the jockey's taking a bit of a hold now. Has a little look round, wants to see where the rest are. Takes the fifth. Long shot there from the cameraman. Playing around with that keyboard. But as Eskimo Jane leads by a length now to Black Benny in second. Then we've got Doug's Plastic Paradise against the fence. On the outside of that is Pickpocket. They're being followed through by Blue Danube, the Right Stuff and Miss Scotland. Then we've got Bonchance and Primark. And then Zalano Belgium, Kumadatha and Knack just at the rear at the moment. They take the 6. There's still only 10 to 12 lengths between first and last. There's still anything could win this as they start the downward run to the turn. With the 6 furlongs left to run, it's Eskimo Jane being pushed along. Still leads by a length, but Pickpocket on the inside. Black Benny, Right Stuff, the favourite. These 4 have probably got a couple of lengths just on the chasers now, being led by Doug's Plastic Paradise. It's got to do a lot there to try and win this again. But it's Eskimo Jane still leading. Been there since the beginning. He's going to approach the penultimate. Leads by about 2. Pickpocket and Black Benny being pushed along a little bit on the inside. The Right Stuff cruising around, the favourite. They get to the 7th. They're all over it. Not particularly fast jumps, but not particularly slow either. So 4 furlongs left to run. It's Eskimo Jane, but his lead's now being cut back by Black Benny, the Right Stuff. Miss Scotland running well on the outside. Pickpocket still there. Here comes Kumadatha out the pack. Comes the grey Blue Danube. But still up front is Eskimo Jane. Inside the 3 furlongs. Starts to pull away again here. It's Eskimo Jane from Miss Scotland. The Right Stuff running on well in the inside. On the outside is Black Benny. But it's still Eskimo Jane leading them into the last. But here comes the Right Stuff to challenge as we get to the final fence. And it's the Eskimo Jane and the Right Stuff. But it's the Right Stuff that's going to lead them into it. Eskimo Jane took it. Better gets away, better Eskimo Jane, the Right Stuff, Miss Scotland, Kumadatha running on well, Black Benny's got nothing left. effort. Right Stuff starts to pull away now. Looks like it's going to be the first win of the day for Joshua Sutherland. The Right Stuff's going to take this inside the final half furlong. The Right Stuff starts to pull away, takes it well. The David Nicholson mare's hurdle goes to the Right Stuff for Joshua Sutherland. Kumadatha in second. I think Black Benny was third. Joshua Sutherland gets off the mark with the Right Stuff. The second was Kumadatha for Darren Thompson. Third was Black Benny for Molly at Surfer. Fourth was Eskimo Jane for David Robertson. Fifth was Miss Scotland for Paul Rhodes. And a really poor attempt by Doug's Plastic Paradise.